Okay, here's my iPod, 4G, 6.1.3, jailbroken with red snow. But I was fooling around with some of the apps, installing, customizing, had some pretty good fun with it. But now it's stuck in a reboot loop like this. I mean, look at it. It just keeps going back from the Apple screen to my logon, to my unlock screen. I can't stop it. I've tried several solutions.